beautiful, far heroes proved.
Just before the February 2011 Levy Board meeting, Levy Board Commissioner Dave Barnes stood, he faced the flag, placed his hand over his heart, and he recited,
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Moments after pledging justice for all, Mr. Barnes justifies what he calls unjustly harming property owners by denying them what he calls proper compensation. Just listen.
I would like to make a few comments. As most of you know, I'm sure I'm not a lawyer. I'm a meteorologist. And I would just echo what some of the words have been made here from some of the members of the board. We may not be right in every single issue, but this board and everybody on it works hard and is very, very much concerned about some of the issues concerning the taking of property. I think we have a lot of empathy for the homeowners that have lost or may lose some property or may not be able to use it. But let's look at the bigger issue. We're talking about a much, much smaller number of people that may justly or maybe unjustly be hurt by the taking of this property and not being compensated. But we're talking about what this board is about, and it's to provide better safety from storm surges, from hurricanes, for not a few homeowners along canals or along the lakefront, but in the entire region. We're talking about safety for thousands, hundreds of thousands of homes and businesses, and you folks also that may be inconvenienced or may lose some of the property or the rights on the property. This is what we're charged with. So I think this issue, even though we feel sorry for people that aren't being properly compensated for losing maybe a small portion or a modest portion of their property, even though that's being done, we feel very much empathetic towards this. We're doing what we think we're supposed to do. We're trying to follow the law. But by damn it, we're looking at trying to provide safety, not just for you, but for hundreds of thousands of homes within the system and businesses. I guarantee you, we may not be perfect, but we are working very hard to do what's in the best interest for the region as a whole. Sorry, but okay, that's the way I feel.
Mr. Barnes said others had made some good points, but he voted to unjustly harm the homeowners by taking their property without proper compensation just to move the meeting along.
I don't have anything to add to what's been said here so far. I think they're all very good points, but in the interest of moving forward, in the interest in not making some kind of, and this might not be quite the right word, exception which we let them have to make for down the line in different areas, I think we need to move forward, and I'm going to vote in favor.
Mr. Barnes, you sounded just like Tony Hayward, who wanted his life back. I hope that vote didn't cause you to miss your tea time that day.